We can look at the night stars, but we can use
no,
the night.
Actually, to do the ceiling, we have to get a ton of planks. It probably. It's
Kel-
a lot of
Kelvin, no, Kelvin, lay the fuck back down. You see that? Okay, if Kelvin can understand written words, he can understand us talking to him.
He's deaf, Andrew. Those are not the same.
Oh, okay, so does that just make him fucking idiot, like an idiot?
Andrew, how's he gonna hear what we're saying? How's he supposed to understand what we're saying if he can't hear it?
Okay, then why can't he communicate that to us?
What is this lady doing?